coming to Austin since 1975 in the Coliseum. So here we are on this Wednesday night. I know, halfway through the week, but what do you say we have ourselves a rock and roll party tonight? Well, we got a lot of good stuff for you. Things have changed just a little bit. You're looking at a band in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Now, in case you didn't know, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame hates Kiss. But they had to listen to you. You made it happen. So, we got a lot of cool stuff. You know, some people said, why Austin? It's not a big city. I said, let me tell you something. You know what runs in the bloodstream of everybody in Austin? Music! Rock and roll music! Yeah. So, we got a lot of great stuff for you. Just in case somebody in one of those big cities is listening tonight. People over here, let me hear ya!
Baby, it's the
I want to forget the people in the back. Animals in the back! Let me hear you! Awesome. We're going to bring this place down tonight. Here's one from Creatures. This one's called I Love It Loud. Born in 1983. But know this song, you know what it's about. So y'all can sing it. It's called Lick It Up.
Thank you.
call out the doctor. Talking about Dr. Love!
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Austin, Texas. You bad. You very bad. You want some of this?
Look out, this is gonna be awesome!
Kiss Alive. So I'm talking old school Kiss. You excited?